February 22nd. I'm Bethany.
And I'm Shauna.
And you're watching the Griffin News Desk.
So for our first story, we head over to see Leah and Cassidy interviewing the new staff members here at GHS.
Because of our current situation, you might not have been able to meet all the new staff members in the building.
Today we're going to be interviewing them so you can get to know them better.
Hello, Ms. Cole. Thank you for joining us today. I have a few questions to ask you. So, question number one, what subjects do you teach?
Well, this semester I'm teaching all French, but I am trained in drama and special ed.
Interesting. Okay. Why do you love teaching?
It felt like a calling to me. In the beginning, I didn't really know what I wanted to do, so maybe some of you out there in 11 and 12 were in my position. And I decided, well, I think I'll go into teaching because I really love drama. And as it turns out, over the years, I did education. I went to university and I got into teaching and I found that I really loved it. And I'm a helper. I love to help people. So anything I can do to help others and to help them learn is what I should be doing.
What is your number one hobby?
What would I say? There's so many. Probably anything outdoors, so like hiking or camping. I really enjoy it. I've spent a lot of money on camping gear and want to get out more, but I really enjoy it.
And now our interview with Miss Dennis.
Hello, Miss Dennis. Thank you for coming today. My first question is, what job do you do in the office?
I am your guidance and attendance secretary.
The second question is, what do you love about your job?
The people. I love the people.
What is your number one hobby?
I really enjoy gardening.
And do you consider a hot dog a sandwich or not?
Totally not. It's not a sandwich. It's a hot dog.
This week, the Griffin News Desk has more updates from the science department.
Several science classes participated in interesting experiments this week.
Last week, Ms. Humphrey's grade 12 biology class worked on a yeast lab. They investigated fermentation during this lab. The class fed yeast cells to a series of different food sources by measuring the amount of CO2 released. In the end, they determined which was the most efficient fuel molecule for the single-celled critters.
Mr. Vancoon's grade 10 science class and Miss C. Orton's grade 10 science class did two different dissections. Last week, VK's class worked on eye dissections, while Z's class worked on frog dissections. While the students were dissecting the frogs, they were learning more about different organ systems in grass frog and comparing it to human systems.
This week we have a report from foreign correspondent, Miss Jackie McPherson.
You're probably wondering what happened to McP.
She has had a home with her seven and a half months old baby, Charlie.
See, look at Charlie go to the front door. He's already sick and tired of quarantine.
I can't believe you touched me in that last one. Let me introduce your highness.
And now, a word from our guidance department.
Hi, I'm what you get when you order a guidance counselor off Wish, and today I'm here to talk about night school co-op.
Yar, what's that BB?
It's an opportunity to earn a high school credit while working your after school job.
Yar, a high school credit for plundering gold and sailing the seas, yar.
Sure, or like, pet grooming?
Aye, me parrot does need some help.
Anyways, all you have to do is attend a few online meetings and learn employment skills, and then you can earn up to 2 credits, depending on the amount of hours you log at your job.
Yeah.
So are you interested?
Aye. How many hours do I have to do for 1 credit?
1 credit is 100 hours, and 2 credits is 210 hours.
Blimey! I can't believe I'll get a high school credit for plundering Nimuti. Farewell, landlubber!
Thank you for tuning in to the Griffin News Desk. See you next week for more things.